when I'm back your old door, and I welcome you to another episode of my EU4 games, let's plays. I want to start a new let's play. Let's see if this works out nicely. I want to form Japan as one of the daimyos, and I will do this with Oda, because they are one of the better ones. They are one province minor, so probably it's a very short time of gaming. This could end rather fast, but I think with Oda I have some good chances. We have more or less good daimyo as our first ruler. 343 is okay. We have nice ideas, I believe. Plus 10% production modification, minus 10% core creation cost is also quite nice. And war score cost is also nice down. My generals get better in shock and in siege, which is really, really good, I believe. Land fire damage plus 10% is also okay. We got also a 5% technology cost reduction and a national manpower modifier of plus 20%. Yeah, well, that's okay, but that's not too good, I believe. And I think we are quite good what the national ideas are concerned. Also, our starting idea is plus 10% to morale of armies and plus 10% infantry combat ability, which is also great. But I think most of them have more or less the same. Oh, they have quite different stuff. I was choosing Oda because the Daimyo Oda was also a very prominent figure in the Japanese history, and I believe the Odas became Shogun also. So they are quite interesting. Also, as I said before, this country is quite rich and quite nice. We have 10 development there. We have just one country. Yeah, let's see if we can become Shogun of Japan. If we can transform Japan into a major player on the world stage. Yeah, we'll do the Iron Man mode so we can get achievements. I think there are some Japanese achievements that we can get with this choice, but I'm really not so Oda Nobunaga or something like that's one of the daimyos. Let's call it just Oda, not Oda, Opa, probably. Yeah. Whatever. I started Oda once, some months ago, to look if it is possible to play this, but then I had only half of the DLCs I now have. With Oda also the Mandate of Heaven DLC that I bought will come in handy probably. Even here, however, at the very center of the Shogunate's power structure, there are some self-made men who have begun to see to the rise of their clans from obscurity to real influence, posing as local magistrates of powerful temples or of the daimyo clans such as Oda, Tsutsui, and Tokugawa have begun to build small but powerful realms in their local areas. Yeah, that's us. Mm-hmm. We have the Shinto faith. I think there is one achievement that we embrace Catholicism and get Catholicism to the whole island, and there is also more or less the opposite stuff with Shintoism. We've got isolationism from open to close, that if we take six times the closed doors, we also get some what's it called, achievement. Let's see, probably we'll take these. I never played it with this Mandate of Heaven. This comes from the Mandate of Heaven, and I didn't have Mandate of Heaven when I started this, so I really don't know what this incidence could be. Yeah, government, we are a monarchy, environment, a tributary state is a special subject that is the most common in East Asia. We are tributaries at the start of the game. Either belongs to the Eastern religion group or uses the Horde government type. So, yeah. Current holders of the Shogun title are the Ashikaga. They are the guys in Kyoto. If another daimyo can secure the imperial capital of Kyoto, then the clan would be able to seize the shogunate. So if we conquer Kyoto, we can become shogun of Japan. Let's see if we can do this. Also, this tributary stuff thing is quite interesting. I believe this can help us quite well. I saw this in one or two oh my god, there are too many countries, all one province minus, except of Ashikaga in Kyoto, who also rules over Sagami, and there are some bigger daimyos down in the south, and some bigger up in the north, but in central Japan there are more or less only one province minus. So, let's see, we have merchants. Let's send the merchants first. Let's collect here. And let's... yeah. Oh, we can't transfer trade from here. And we can't transfer trade from here. This is the Beijing node. We want to transfer from Girin. Probably we could try to collect from here. But yeah. Okay, so trade's not that good at the start. Girin, Beijing, Hangzhou. We just have access to these three. No Philippines. Probably. Yeah, let's see, probably we'll get some access somewhere else as well. But for now, we will just stay here in Nippon. Yeah, that's that. So, let's see, we have three rivals, Amago, Hosokawa, and Imagawa. Where are these guys? This is Imagawa. They have rivaled Takeda and Tokugawa. No, they are rivaled by these, and so Takeda and Tokugawa could be interesting. So Amago and Hosokawa is this guy here. Can we see how many provinces he has? Ah, this is this big guy. Hosokawa is a big guy. We don't want to rival him, if possible. And Amago. Here is Amago. Here is Amago. He rivaled us? Yeah. Oh, there is Tokugawa. Tokugawa is a country we want to rival ourselves. But probably he will be a friend for us. He also rivaled Okasawara. How about Toki? What rivals do you have? Shiba, Tsui, and Okasawa. Where is Okasawa? Here is Okasawa. Probably we will try to get Okasawa as a friend. They rival Takeda, Tokugawa. So he seems to be a good partner because he has a lot of rivals. He has Toki as a rival, he has Takeda as a rival. And he has, oh, Takeda. I really don't know where Takeda is. There is Takeda. Yeah, we can ignore Takeda. We need friends. We need friends. How about Ise? Do you have friends? Kono, Ishiki, Shiba, and Hatakeyama. This is Hatakeyama. Okay. Oh my god. Much too many. Where is Chiba? Here is Chiba. Nah. Where is Kono? There is Kono. This is really not nice. I really don't know whom I should. No, we will not rival Amago. Or probably we should rival Amago and humiliate them. I mean, we don't like this land of them. And they are far away and they probably don't have alliances yet. So probably Amago will be okay as a rival. I mean, we will not rival Hosokawa, but we will, of course, we will rival Imagawa because they are. Yeah, because they are really not okay. Then we can go with Takeda and Tokugawa probably as friends. Takeda and Tokugawa as friends. There is Tokugawa and where is Takeda? Here is Takeda. So with these friends we'll be okay probably. Then we will rival Toki, if it's possible. I mean, Toki would be great because they have a four. I mean, we really can't take this four because we have only 3,000 men, but if we have two friends who would help, in the conquest of Toki. This would be great. This is my chief, my shogun. So let's see. We'll take we can't take too many of them anyway. We'll take Imagawa as so. Toki is a good choice probably. And probably we'll take Amago because they are not as strong as us, and yeah, and we probably can humiliate them. And at last, we'll take probably Toki or Kitabatake. This is these, they are also not too strong. Do they have they really don't have any good rivals for us to be friends with. Probably we'll wait for the third rival just a little bit. Let's see, first of all, we will raise our army. We have a land force limit of 4, so we will get the 4th infantry, first of all. Then, we have 1 bark and a few galleys, and this 1 bark will protect trade here in Nippon. And the galleys, probably we will sell the galleys to our future allies like Tokugawa. Of possible alliances. Takeda would take an alliance with us. Yamana, this is great. Yamana is a big country. Oh, let's take Yamana as a ally, and probably Takeda as an ally as well. Hopefully we can also get Tokugawa to be an ally. Is Tokugawa there? About no. Why -1000? Hostile attitude. Why is your attitude hostile against us? I mean, we want to be friendly with you, not hostile. So what we'll do with you will be we will improve relations. If our relations are above 50, we can change to friendly and we probably can get friends. This will be great, I believe. Furthermore, we will change our attitude towards you to friendly. Nah. We will change the attitude towards you cannot set threatened because Osokawa is not at least 33% more powerful than order to hostile. Nah. Should we? Nah. We want them to be friendly towards us. All of them. Except the ones that we kill. Nah. At least go there. So we've got an alliance. That's great. Next. Nah. Where is my ship? Here is my ship. Next, we'll take a second ship here. And let's see. We are not making much money. Okay, we're not making money at all. We should try to sell our ships, probably to Yamana. Will you buy our ships? Where is this? Sell ships, but we'll have to wait. Alliance to you. Wait for another day. So we have now two alliances, and we need a third rival. Ishiki or Kitapatake? Where is Ishiki anyway? They are rivals to Kitapatake. Where are they? Oh, no. Ah, here it is. Ishiki. Nah, we'll take Kitapatake because they are our neighbors and they are small. And we want to kill them as fast as possible. And we want to get a claim here. No, first we want to sell our ship. Nah. First we'll try to get this a claim here. Why do we have no prestige? We grant monopoly charters. They really like us. So, do they have any alliances in Kitipataka? Ne. Do they have any alliances in Amago? No. So, normally, if we have now the rivalry with them, we could try to humiliate them, can't we? Yeah, now we have the rival. Just wait until the 11th of December to declare any wars. Why do we have to wait until the 11th of December? So, you come back, and now, how about Oh, the Shogun would take an alliance. What? When did we send a... Okay, we can't send an alliance to him because he's our overlord. But can we sell him some ships? I mean, I have here some galleys, and he doesn't like it. Let's see, how about the following? Let's try to sell him only one ship. Does he want to buy one galley? No. He doesn't want a galley. No one in his right mind wants to get a galley. How about you? Do you want to buy these two ships? Nearly. Yay, you want to buy this one. For 10 ducats. Yeah, why not? It's better than nothing. And you're my ally, so it's okay. And you also want Yeah, you also want some royal marriage. So we have now a 616 queen. That's good because she's really good. Alliance breaking? Really? The following allies no longer consider your alliance worth keeping and will end it soon. Sheba? I was allied with Sheba. Really? When was I allied with... I didn't know that I was allied with Sheba. Nah. Really? I'm allied with Sheba at the start of the game. That's not good. Why don't they want to be our allies anymore? Hostile attitude towards order. Yeah. Okay. So I can't do anything about that anyway. Probably. Can't I? Probably not. So, are there any wars already? Like, do you have a war now? I want to see some the Bushido code have an army tradition of 40%. Okay, high income, that's something we already know. Rice sowing season. Stability at least 3. Let's see. But that's nice. Base tax and manpower go up. Temple and workshop. Yeah, that's also nice. Divine wind. Okay. This will probably change when we become Japan. Okay. Let's do some more. Yay! You also want a royal marriage, that's okay with me. We want to sell some more ships. Do you want to buy ships? Some money. You have 200 gold pieces, so you probably can afford to buy my ships. Why don't you want to buy my ships? So let's do more improve relations with you, because I want to have you as an ally as well. And we probably should also tell the other people which provinces we like to have. That's good. That's good, Dabney. We want this province. We want this province. We want this province. Oh, like this also. Wow, you want everything. That's clear that we don't get to like each other. You also like this province down there. I mean, really? Yamana also likes all these provinces. They all like all provinces around them. I mean, really? What provinces do you like? Everything. What provinces do you like? Everything. And you? Yeah. Why take a few? Let's take everything. I mean, up to Utseni. You don't really know how Utsen is pronounced, and you like to have it. Yeah, what can we do? So come back again. I should have taken this back because now. So we want to sell ships. How about we want to get some alliances? One alliance at least I'd like to have. Let's see now. There are 6 possible alliances still here. Ando, Tsutsui, something. Isugi. Isugi is probably good. I think this is one of the bigger ones. Yeah, this is Isugi. We like Isugi as an ally. We like Isugi as an ally. He probably also buy one of our ships. There are some wars now. Aren't there? Mago now has an alliance with Kono. Where is Kono? Oh, there is Kono. This is also just one province minor. So we probably start with a fast war against Amago and Kono. If we are lucky. If we are lucky. This will work. Okay, but I played some time now and I want to tell you good night and I hope we see each other soon. So until then, have a nice night and sleep well. Bye.